I was thinking a lot last night about why Watch on the Rhine, Lillian Hellman's play, has... Why are people paying attention to it now?
I must get back.
So I'm Lisa Peterson, and I'm directing Lillian Hellman's Watch on the Rhine. I think because it is one of the really articulate plays about those years for Americans, before it was really clear how dangerous Hitler really was. And I think a lot of artists in this country in the last year have really been looking to the art that was being made just before the Second World War, just for a model of what people think about and talk about when faced with the rise of fascist impulses. And I think, you know, because a lot of people in this country think we might be in danger of losing our democracy if we don't pay attention. And so I think it's right to start to just to pay attention to what is fascism, and if one recognizes it, what should one do? And that's what this play is about, is the choice to get involved and to get active, which feels like something that we all need to keep reminding ourselves to do.
I cannot just stand by now and watch. My time has come to move.
But it's also a really great American play. I was amazed at the dynamic that Lillian Hellman set up. It's a funny play, it's a smart play, it's a family drama and a thriller, and it's just extremely skillfully done.